Put some miles, buddy. Clipper, put some miles. Put some miles. Put some miles.
We are not in order. Yeah. Yeah, we're wasting energy, guys. If you surge forward, just take the pull. Kind of dicking around right now. All right, 315, Lauren. All right, Diana. We need to get more discipline here and get in the line, you guys. But blobbing up is not gonna help us. But yeah, but we're wasting time waiting for somebody to drop back and no one taking over. Stephanie's in front. I took a pull. Diana surged. Yeah. This, whoever's in front. Guys. Natalie, take over. She is now, she surged. Blob up and attack this. Okay, come on. Hustle up top. It's okay. Yep. Yep, 8:15. Okay, phone back. Thank you. Be disciplined about this line, though. There's Stephanie and Natalie should be behind me. Well, 15. Right, Lauren, drop you back. I'm wasting a lot of energy, you guys. We cannot be in a blob. Sorry, Dana. Guys, try to keep a 2 meter gap. Otherwise, you're going to push out to the side and waste energy. I'm not gonna battle 3 people on my own team to take a pole. Not doing it. I can't do it. Now we're wrecking it for ourselves right now because I can't figure out a straight line. Yeah. Did it. Stop back at 40. You've been ready. Yeah. Now he's still ahead of me. That was me. Just go. No, there's a 3 to 4 second delay in your trainer. That's what you gotta master. When you come off the front, you have to actually stop pedaling for that 3 or 4 seconds. Whoever's up there, right here. Just whoever's at the front, go. Oh, come on, Agawam. Don't do this bullshit. You are all the fuck alone. I got a 17 member. Well, the other option is let her mooch the whole time. See what happens. Yeah. That's a straggler. She has no excuse to be there. She's pushing 4.9 to stay honest. I have a cold water too. No. Oh, thank God. Oh, sweet mercy. Wait, yes. Thank you. Yeah. You're not. Yeah. Oh, that's painful.